Oh Gott! Sheesh! That's quite something. And I wasn't checking on what's even in here. And there's quite the amount, apparently. I can't skip this, because, nah. That's also something I could be doing, but I'm seeing also something else that I am not really much in favor of. That might be something, even though it also uses... Nah, it depends. And then there's pretty much this. I might be saying I'll be doing this setup. Of course, I will always bring along those two. No matter if it's daytime or nighttime. Not really sure if I'll be actually having them here. I might be doing it that way. Of course, I'll be needing it here to free up some space. Okay, I just now noticed that this hasn't been unlocked. Wait a second, didn't I have this one? I think for Adventure Extra you have to buy it. And as said, I am nowhere near yet of it. And I'm not going to grind for stuff. There's another mod for that. Grind 1000 apparently, and I'm never ever going to touch it, because no grinding please. I am already doing enough games that are doing that, or that needs a preparation. I'll be having a few casual stuff in between, so I can actually have some fun please. But nothing in that regard. In terms of everything else, I think this seems to be okay-ish. So... yeah. And in terms of only scary part is of course Merlin. And not the Gargantua. It depends, if they both team up, that's going to be... something. And I'll be having them in the... far back. I would like to have stuff here, please. Okay, I'll be doing that then. Hope it works. Not sure where the next... whoops. Where the next one is coming. Of course, somewhere where I don't have stuff. Yet. And... I would like to have some stuff, please. That's the reason. But as soon as that's happening, there we go. Then I could be clearing out everything else. I'm seeing stuff down below as well. I would like to have stuff. Thanks. Also, I just now noticed. This might be a fun one. I hope I have set it on the right one. Could have put it there. Okay, just so I have everything. There we go. Okay, yeah, you need to be fired. Maybe a bit more stuff for here, especially. Yeah, I have enough stuff to do with all of this around here. Yeah, I don't need any more of those. I have enough, in terms of generation, sun generation, for now. What else I could be using is pretty much more pushies. It's a pushies! Push! Push them away from me. Okay, now everything has been set. Actually, I don't even need those. I thought I heard something. Hey! Just in case. Okay, you are a... Should I even bother? Yep, not bad. Yeah, pretty much because of this. More pushing! Actually, in terms of stuff, Merlin! Ah! You couldn't use it fast enough. Okay, let's get some more stuff in here. Bit more fire because of its nerf, but since I am pushing everyone away, I can afford to do so. I said something, but since stuff is up ahead, you know what, screw you, because seriously, okay, you will be having this then. There we go. Okay, I'll leave him at up here. There we go. More fire. Pretty much everything is now being on regular fire. Now there they are. It's pretty much enough. So yeah, the defenses have been set. Okay, this is quite whatever. As I said, such a combination, Gargantua and Merlin, is more dangerous because of Merlin. Okay, I have a triple up here then. And more pushers have been set up ahead. Can maybe even have some more of them in here because of this. That was timing. What was that? Also, what? Also, what? Yeah, this needs to be set here. First of all, you need to be gone then. I should have pretty much used it first, but now I can. Hey! Wait, it's still got a night. Hello? Was it actually the final wave? Because I wasn't paying attention. Let's get this running. Merlin! You're getting on my nerves. Because seriously. I don't really need much, but still. Sheesh. As I said, Merlin as well as Gargantuan was scary. Additionally to that, those gravestones pushing everything away, seriously. Because the pushers themselves aren't that offensive, I would say. Almost went over here, that would be bad. On to the next then. There I'm only seeing one thing, mostly because of this here, survived the zombie attack with the given plans, so I think it has already been set for me. Yep. So yeah, stuff is apparently needed in here.
The zombies are coming.
This is going to be something. It's a good thing that I waited. I got the diamond, but I just noticed that this doesn't have anything. Okay, I would set it here because there are gravestones there. Having them removed is a bit more of an objective. Just in case. I almost wanted to put it right here or down here, but yeah, up here is where stuff was needed. read it. Wait, what got munched? That one, okay. More stuff is needed. Oh, Merlin, shush. Down here, stuff is needed. We're actually having some stuff up here for once. I wasn't paying attention here. Just on getting stuff over here. Okay, I'll be having them here. Sheesh. Just in case. Could have actually put it there. Ah. God damn it. By the way, as well, now pause for a sec. Pause. Müller needs to get shot. Yeah, now we need to wait for Mr. I got a little bit onioned. Okay, now I'll be getting this one then. Sheesh. Another reason why I won't be touching Grind 1000. Because I, as I keep on saying, I am currently playing Eclipse on easy mode. Because normal mode, the regular mode, was already too hard for me and I rage quitted a long time ago. So yeah, because of this, I am not... I'm really not sure why stuff has been set up like I'm seeing it here. First of all, I can pretty much bring him over. Then, it depends. It might be useful for some... Where was it again? Is it downstairs? No, it's upstairs. Where is it? I skipped it again. There we go. And you know what, I should be doing it in the correct order. in terms of usefulness. That's pretty much needed for halting everything. That's as well. Then I'll be... Was that that done? Not so really sure. Where is the other one though? Which I'll be going to need. Apparently I already have everything. Well, actually both have been used in this instance. But because of stuff, yeah, they, depending, might be useful in here. Not so sure if I'll be actually... Let's see it that way. Because elsewhere I'm not so really sure in terms of everything else, so... Ah, goddammit, over here. So, I apparently need to do a lot of stuff here. Let's hope I am able on holding him as much as possible for me to get the next one. There we go. Okay, I'll be setting it here because there I have sunflowers already. Come on. Do I really need to set this? This is apparently needed for me here. Okay, in terms of everything else, that's already that. Not so really sure if I should have put it downstairs, but I think that would be there. Come on! Then I'll be needing this. Might be okay. That might be something as well. He's there. And wave incoming. As soon as I'm putting it there, there they are, there we go. I keep on skipping words. So yeah, in terms of stuff, I think I have everything set-ish. Sheesh. At least it's prioritizing attackers. I can pretty much do this then. Upstairs might also be something. So just in case, I can use the next one for this. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. It was okay. Hey! That was what the fuck. Because sheesh. Again, Sean, upstairs. Yeah, you need to get pushed. Screw all of you. I should have gotten it there. Okay, that was that then. Okay, having it here. Sheesh, you escaped just in time to ruin my day. Not really, because you are being cactused. With this, I pretty much have all of the sun for the next cactus. For the last wave. And the plant. There we go. Come on, I would like to have this one ready. Hey, okay, that's unfair. Screw you. Okay, now I have offensive pretty much straight straight up here. It wasn't wanted, but still okay. Okay then. That was something. On to the next one. I'm seeing... What? There has to be something in here? Plan your defense and defeat all the zombies. There wasn't any all, but... Oh god. That's the reason! Sheesh, okay, That's not really sure. You know what, I'll be trying it that way, what I have already seen here. So, those two. Then... Why was that even the case? Wait a second, where is it even? Stuff has been used, which I need to search for, but I'm not seeing it anywhere. Where is it? Okay, it's down here. Why has it been used? Because there is no reason for it. Well, I'll be using other stuff then. I mean, if stuff has been used because they cost zero. As soon as I'm saying that. Should I even? I'm not even. Yeah, I'll leave it. Where is stuff? I keep on not seeing stuff. What is this? There is it. Okay, and other things? Yeah, I'm pretty much picking other stuff which I can be using on filling out the roster here, because I need to be doing that. Not so really sure what in terms of those are actually better. And also in terms of stuff, I am seeing other things. Whatever. First of all, I actually have one thing. In terms of other things, I'm not really sure. I think this is enough of a range for it to reach it that way, I think. Not so really sure though. In terms of everything else, I'll be using them. Actually, for those, I'm able on using them that way, so that's pretty much that. So maybe I shouldn't have used all of them here because of stuff. You know what? I'll be trying it out then. Okay, that's all of them then. Actually, in terms of stuff, I could fast forward, but I won't be doing that. Because everything is already quite not taking that long. And there is the new stuff. I'd be saying that's the main reason why stuff has been, and they aren't even that strong apparently. There they are now. And there's Merlin. Yeah, this is not really needed because I only need some stars to even reach him. There we go. This seems to be okay. Of course, it takes a while for stuff to reach Merlin again. Wait a second. Yeah, now it's pretty much just upstairs here. Ah, coins. I keep on not thinking about this. Of course, Merlin is downstairs. What was touching then? Ah, okay, it was gone already. That's that, and Merlin is also gone. There we go. So yeah, I don't really need to resurrect stuff. I didn't even need to freeze anything, and I didn't even need to let others switch their roles. Columns. Whatever. Lanes. There we go. Stuff needs to be getting stuffed here. There we go, that's that. And after this, there is the final level. Level 10. I'm seeing stuff already. Not so really sure what I should be doing here. But I am seeing... I'm seeing a few things in here, and the last layout is not even a layout anymore. It's the remains of one. So, in terms of stuff around here, I would be actually saying that stuff might be needed a little bit of those, so I'll be having them here. They will be here. Then, where are they? There we go. I'll be bringing bowling balls and the star fruit with me. Yeah, it's bulbs, but I am still, there are still balls. Okay, other ways. We have something to push, something to squash. And something to go kablooey. And in terms of other things, just in case, it should be upstairs. It should be downstairs. Was it upstairs? Okay, no, it wasn't upstairs, it was downstairs. There we go. Just in case, because of those things. But I'm not really seeing stuff around here. And then it depends. Because of everything around here. You know what, I'll be doing it that way. On to the finals. I'll be having this one back here, just in case. Wait a second, if I'll be having it that way... It doesn't work out that way, especially because of... this. At least that worked. Screw you. I would like... There we go. I keep on not seeing stuff. Sheesh. Having you then. I'll be needing a little bit of stuff so I can have a star fruit up there. Can I please get one? Just because of stuff. It's a whole load of stuff here, jeez. I'd be saying this will be needed. I should have put them up here. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. That's a whole lot. Go up then, or down. Preferably down. Ah, come on. I need one bit. I need one. There you go. I will be playing bowling around here. That's pretty much needed because of all the cone heads down there. That's something. Stuff is being needed up here. Oh shit, yeah, I might be needing both of them. That was okay enough as well. Okay, this one was gone immediately. I noticed that happening. It was there a few seconds ago, and then it was gone. Just straight after. Okay, this seems to be okay. The only thing that might make a problem out of this would be the gravestones. On to the second wave. Sheesh. Another one. Yeah, that's something, mostly because of those. As soon as I was about to do that. Wait a second, this one was gone? Okay, replenish. Yeesh. Sneezing. This might be there. Ah, sheesh. That's a whole lot of stuff. And I am pretty much seeing the reason why stuff has been pushed off before. Yeah, I don't need much more. Bowling! There's not even an attempt and stuff. That's the what? Is that really the reason? Because I was about to put it there, but then it appeared over here, moved it up here. Okay, that was instant as well. Hello? That's a whole lot of stuff. And as soon as that had happened, it was gone as well. Okay, now it's actually happening. Hey! As soon! Sheesh! I wanted to put something else here. Cemetery, please. That had to be RNG. I think it was supposed to one per lane, but nah. There we get a double. Doesn't even matter that much. Cemetery restored, except for up here. Whatever. Oof. The day is ours, User Dave. The Dark Ages is clear of zombies, for now. Wouldn't this be called Light Ages then, Penny? Not quite, User Dave. But we don't have time for history lessons. We need time to kill zombies. We always have time for killing zombies, and the time is now. As soon, pretty much, yeah, you are pretty much late, because I'm already done and was about to end the session. It was quite something, but in terms, still within 2 hours. Of course, even if something like this has, wait, what? Part 2? Wait, what? Okay, there might be something for me to do, but I think this won't be happening next time immediately after, because next time I think I'll be continuing on everything over here. Because my assumption is that this is pretty much the difficulty of part 2. Pretty much this is going to be harder than everything else which I would be doing, I guess. So yeah, I'll be coming back to part 2 of this once I cleared through everything else in between. Community levels don't really count. For now, I'll be going at it once I have cleared everything except part 3, because as I said already, I am only be going onto it once at least 4 out of 6 chapters have a part 3 level. Only then I'll be beginning with part 3, because until then there should have been enough time for the last part 3 chapter to be added. But yeah, I might be assuming a bit too much.